thousands of centuries, we've been consuming what the Greeks called the nectar of the gods. But that nectar may have problems when drunk in excess. Excessive alcohol use is associated with increased morbidity. It is a leading preventable cause of premature death. 1 in 5 deaths in those 20 to 49 were also attributable to excessive alcohol. We're talking about poisonings, motor vehicle accidents. By poisoning, we mean substance use with alcohol.
From birth, we have all been conditioned to believe that alcohol is this thing that's fun, exciting, cool, sophisticated. It's what wealthy people do, it's what rich people do, rappers do it, musicians do it, actors do it. In every movie, the hero is always drinking. Our parents are doing it. It's at every barbecue. It's at every social event. It's literally like water to a fish. I'm sure all of you guys sitting in here have an idea of where your life is gonna be, how much money you're gonna be making. You have this conception of who you're gonna be. And I was 29 at the time. And I went into some deep reflection and I said, I'm not the person I thought I would be. My life is not what I thought it could be. If I didn't want my 30s to be like this slave-like existence like my 20s was, where I was just reliving this hamster wheel week to week, I needed to make what seemed like the hardest decision of my life, and that was to give up drinking.
So today I listened to Bardia's presentation on alcohol awareness, so it definitely opened my eyes a lot that life goes further than just college, and what I do here is gonna, you know, definitely impact my life down the road. So it'll definitely change the way I look at alcohol.
I now know ways that I can, you know, see signs of alcohol abuse before it is something that can take over my life. I am very grateful for this experience today.
If you guys could even make a 1% shift in your trajectory and your relationship with alcohol, you can experience transformational results when we're looking at like the trajectory of your life.